I'm going to make a water firework. The things we required are a jug, a water jug, cooking oil and watercolors. Hope you enjoyed the video. It was an experiment on oil and water density. It's lesser density than water, so it floats in the water.